I spoke about last night. And you cannot establish Islam at the macro level, so go ahead and establish at the micro level. The jihad is already in force to liberate the Holy Land. No one can stop that jihad. No one can stop it. The jihad is already in force to liberate the territory from where the army will come, from Khorasan. No one can stop that jihad. When you see that army coming from Khorasan, the Prophet said, go and join that army, even if you have to crawl over ice. Because no one will be able to stop that army until it reaches Jerusalem. Where is Khorasan? 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 In the time of the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, has been researched by the eminent Pakistani scholar Dr. Israr Ahmad, and he has explained that Khorasan is that territory which extends from northwest Pakistan, the Pathan Belt, northeast Iran, the whole of Afghanistan, and the territory north of Afghanistan. But clearly Afghanistan is in the heart of Khorasan. Now, this territory has one thing distinctive about it, that Europe could never colonize the heart of Khorasan. The British tried when Britain was the ruling state in the world, and the British failed. And then the Russians tried when they had the superpower, the Soviet Union. And after 12 years, the Russians failed. And guess who is trying now? Yes. The war in Khorasan has just begun, Mr. Bush. It has just begun. On that day, when Islam liberates Afghanistan, I believe it is that army which will be unstoppable until it reaches Jerusalem.